Hello, I am Maria Sinche Gonzalez. I am a Peruvian Australian engineer and a PhD in mineral processing. I am an adjunct professor of mineral processing in the University of Oulu. I worked 12 years in mining industry and I am working 10 years in research and teaching. From my early ages, I know that my home country, Peru, is a mining country and rich in mineral resources. And over the years, I recognize that minerals and metals are necessary for life quality and they are present in everyday life. For example, to make a computer, around 50 different minerals and metals are necessary, more than 40 to make a cell phone, and more than 30 to make a car. In the past, I worked as a mineral processing engineer in various mineral beneficiation plants in 5 countries. I am a strong believer that education is the key of success. Currently, I work in Finland and I am teaching courses about ore beneficiation technologies, development of beneficiation processes, and modeling and simulation in mineral processes. I am also doing research in topics of flotation of minerals and treatment of influenced mining process water. Also, part of my job is to guide and supervise theses of master and PhD students. In my field, there are many challenges because of the growing demand and declining supply of non-renewable resources. One challenge is to overcome the quest for a circular economy and the recycling of the enormous quantities of mining waste and the waste of electric and electronic equipment. Another challenge is the search for sustainable materials of low carbon emission technologies required in future mobility, such as in electric cars. As mentioned before, these technologies will need metals and minerals. Therefore, mining operations and the sophistication of technologies for mineral processing are very important. I am passionate about students' development and learning. I also enjoy the research part of my job that applies up-to-date technologies in the recovery of minerals from automation to digital plants and artificial intelligence. The demand of minerals, metals and materials will accelerate as we move toward renewable energy, electromobility, communication, and other clean technologies. So I think, how can I contribute to sustainable development goals in areas of education, responsible consumption, decent work, and economic growth production? This can be achieved with a sustainable mining that meets the requirement of industry and society. These are the reasons that motivate my everyday work. I don't know with certainty where I will be in 10 years, but I would like to grow in expertise, be recognized by my inputs in mineral processing field, and continue mentoring students and researchers while increasing my audience to raise awareness about the importance of mineral resources. I also want to research and apply new and innovative practices and best available technologies to make my field sustainable. There is a great need for the development of new extraction methods and the improvement of the existing ones, and I want to be part of those developments. If you are willing to study engineering degree, such as mineral processing engineering, you are in the right path, as the industry needs world-class mineral processing engineers. Mineral processing represents one of the most interesting areas of study, combining engineering, chemistry, and mathematics. Mineral processing experts use their specialized knowledge about the chemical and physical properties of metals and minerals to separate them from their natural ores and sources. They also maximize production whilst minimizing the overall environmental impact through sustainable practices. In addition, a great saving of water, energy, and time can be achieved when mineral processing professionals know and apply mathematics through modeling and simulation. Students should be aware of the excellent career and research opportunities and the importance of mining in modern society and technology development. So, I encourage you to strengthen your skill, plan well, and be persistent to achieve your goals.